they're trying to run a data center, they're not trying to boot servers and install operating systems. They're trying to connect things together. Data centers are all about connections. They're not about servers. And when we look at the platforms that we build, that's how we think of them. We think about how we're going to connect one action to the next. And that's what workflow is. It has to be simple, it has to be sustainable, it has to be done in a way that doesn't create a lot of complexity on the back end. And there's a constant battle in every data center between complexity, workflow and automation, and keeping it simple. You have to have the right balance for that. We work incredibly hard to make sure that our tooling is as simple to use as possible and reflects the heterogeneity and complexity of a real data center. We never want to have a conversation where somebody's doing something the wrong way. That doesn't happen. People run data centers in effective, productive ways, and they try to stop adding complexity into those workflows, and we join them in that path. That's how we've been building things. But it's important, when you think about what Rackin builds, to think about the integration, how it's going to fit within the broader context of running your data center, the layers that you're going to put on top of that, and the infrastructure that you're going to manage below. That's what Rackin's about.